Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to the subscribe button. And the video come out for a year thing, yeah, I'm on for bit someone for campaign thing. If you have could be a thing, you could be a thing. I did this as media thing. I think any the NS thing yet, character identification number, yeah, but just give child a tour at my part, you know, my map as a good citizen of Ghana, you have to pay tax and a tour year yet. Nti ten no so ni bia me ma bi wa Ghana ntimi nya ntimi nkra gu MP report ntimi nkra gu MP report ntimi register WhatsApp e wo land commission. You can't obtain a tax clearance certificate from GRA bank account ntimi bi bi is that you can't even register your company. You can't even file a case at court ntimi nya driving license. Yeah, it's ten dia hu nya ten dia de enu nya pa ten dia hu nya. Yeah, it means that you can be able, you get your fingers in 24 hours. It works for you. Yeah, so I'm about to show you guys how you guys can do it. So all that you'll be needing is you go to the GRA site, you download the TIN form. Yeah, you download the TIN form, then you fill it. So let's go. So let's check in here. You go to the GRA site. Yeah. So ways that you can apply for your thing. So this is the thing. If you have any, you can just go on the website, read more information about it. So how to get the thing? If you want your thing number, you can either go to the nearby GRA office, the Ubetumako nearby GRA office, and I say you can just fill it online and submit it, then wait for it to escape. Okay, and I said the third option is you can throw the form, scan it, and send it through their email. Yeah, till they receive it, then they'll. So that's what we'll be talking about here. Sending it through email, then you get your certificate just in 24 hours. It worked for me. So now, this is the procedure that you can get your thing. If you want to register it online, you have to use Google Chrome. Yeah, I use Google Chrome and all of that. Yeah, and the other way, so we'll be talking about the other way to get the thing. Yeah, this is the method that I use that I have got my thing now, and I suggest this is the best method. Okay, so you have to download your thing form. So you go in there, then you download the thing form, either individual or organization. Yeah, so the individual is so. If it's personal and the organization is like a company or like a company. So in the end we'll be talking about individual, So you click on it into Uboswa, you will be able to download the form. Yeah, so I've already downloaded the form. Yeah. I've already downloaded for the form. In the end, fill in. Yeah, and Tiana, so the way I said, oh, from Tiabi, call a nearby ABA printing area, but don't be a local printer. Oh, co printed from the demand. Never print a fillet from in the promises for pen a fillet. The baby is off fillet, the baby is off ringing, so the baby is off ringing from print a fillet in the zone. In the Indian, I'll be guiding you guys. Even if you haven't submitted. So section one, are you registered taxpayer? So when you registered taxpayer, so you registered general credit. When you registered, so you tick no. Yeah, you tick no. If you are self-employed, you tick. If you are employed, you tick. If you are foreign mission employee, you tick. Yeah. In here, no. So let me teach you one thing. If you scroll down, you realize that I'm the guidance in the account one. It will help you to complete all the forms and all the things that you have to do. So all you have to do is go on their website, download the form and print it. Yeah, after all, you print it. Now what the print? Mr. Mutin, what the print? I feeling I'm a strong form. You're feeling the capitality. I'm feeling the smartest. If you are in capitality or in block letters, yeah. There are some things you have to know all in block letters. And to who we are now they are co-printing, presently they are co-printing on scanning mount. soon on scan him out. Yeah, on scan forms now filling them out. Into a scan you are. Yeah, ID now do yeah, only fill it forms. Not national ID. Someone wants to scan front and back amount. Front and back. So the ID we are giving you, someone wants to scan front and back amount. Yeah, on scanning front and back amount. Let's say if you have a false soft copy. Yeah, you get a soft copy of your full form of this and that. You only want your two copies of your ID. That's the front and back. Yeah, front and back. And 2 years, finish. You instructed what I'm saying. Yeah, you just send the form to the GRA email. Yeah. So you can download the thing from either email your computer form to the. So you just email the forms to this email address. Yeah. And I tried this and this worked for me. It was even less than 24 hours. I got my thing. And this is the proof. Yeah, so this is the proof. This is the proof. Yeah, you can check it. So as you can see, this is the form that I filled and the ID that I used. So you please kindly add the ID. Yeah, to make it unique. Yeah. Kindly add the ID, the front and back. Okay. So you realize I sent it on 1st June 2020, this 11 p.m. That's when I sent it, and I gave him a message, please load the attach files for your reference. Okay, so June 1st, 2020, this 11 p.m. And let's see the time that GRA replied me. Hello Alpha, I'm Alpha. Hello Alpha, thank you for applying for TIN. Attached is your team certificate. That's not as a young one says. Then may I deny actually as a channel that I didn't call me actually soon for a scrum, but I've just received my team certificate. And you realize this is 2nd June. So 12 June, 6 p.m., 2nd June, 5 p.m. You realize it's 24 hours square in route 24 hours. Yeah. So my certificate was attached. Yeah, so all that you have to do is after sending them, after everything is completed, they will send you an email. They will send you an email. I'm going to send you an email. I will set my account soon. And see, we set my account email. Okay. We set my account email. So, let me just do it so you guys will see how it is. Okay. And see, setting. Yeah. So, you realize this my team number. So, all that I have to do is just go out there and print this form. And to me print here, me print here. Okay, so this is the best way I recommend for you guys, yeah, to get your thing, yeah. We will end with 3 days square. The answer of the first question is, hopefully forms now send here, attach it. ID now will you see, and so you see voter's ID, attach it, a soft copy of the voter's ID. So you see national ID, attach it, national, attach it, a soft copy of the national ID. Is the ID that you see there, attach the soft copy to the form, then email it to the address. So thank you, and don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, so more coming.